A Florida teenager is thanking the man who saved his life after being swept into the ocean by a large wave. The 15-year-old boy, still facing a long recovery from his injuries, was reunited with his rescuer at the Queens Medical Center. Vanessa Stewart reports.
Hey. What's up, bud?
What's up?
Oh, my goodness. Good to see you.
No, you too.
Good to see you.
15-year-old Matthew Alzate is lucky to be alive and has Nolan Keola Reed to thank.
I'm a lot better than when I came in, because from what I've heard, I was almost dead. Just thank you to Olan. I'm so grateful he was there when the incident happened.
The two met at the Queens Medical Center 1 week after Reed saved Alzate.
Well, it's really, really good to see you, man. Really, really good to see you.
You too.
You too.
On July 4th, Reed was leading a kayak tour of a group of teens from the mainland. While resting, a large wave knocked about a half dozen of the teens into Kealakekua Bay. Reed jumped in and saved Alzate.
Literally, in that moment, you know, it was either a rise to the occasion or run away and hide, you know, and thankfully, you know, I didn't assess the situation. I just reacted.
Another teen, Tyler Madoff, was also swept into the ocean. After several days of searching, Madoff's body was not found.
That's all right, buddy. I know what you're feeling, bud.
After Alzate was rescued, he was taken to the Queens Medical Center on Oahu in critical condition. He has several screws in his right leg, a broken ankle, and several bumps and bruises from the incident. Alzate is taking it one day at a time and will always think of Nolan as his hero in Hawaii.
It was just amazing what he did.
It wasn't, you know, me being a hero or me being an angel sent from. It was just me. Pure instincts.
Thank you.
Vanessa Stewart, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.